There are some YouTube channels that you don't ever want to see. Maybe the creator produces low quality and clickbait content, or the creator's view don't align with yours. Whatever the reason, in this video, I'm going to show you how to block specific YouTube channels so that they never appear in your YouTube feed. To get started, find a video from the channel that you want to block. Just to show you, I'm going to block PewDiePie YouTube channel. To do so, hover over the video and click the three-dot menu. Select Don't Recommend Channel. And that's it. YouTube will no longer recommend any video from the channel. Now, if I reload it, you can see the videos from PewDiePie don't appear on my YouTube homepage and related videos section. However, if I search the channel name, it still appears in the YouTube search result. If you want to completely block the channel from your YouTube feed, you have to install this extension in your Chrome browser. After installing, open the extension page. Here, enter the channel name and add it to the block list. Now, if I search for the channel again, you can see the entire channel is removed from my search result. This way, you can add more channels to the block list. Later, if you want to unblock a channel, simply remove it from the block list. So guys, this is how you can improve your YouTube experience by blocking unwanted channels from your feed.